Good evening. Welcome in to the evening edition of From Day One. Auditors, Sov Cits, and Karens, of course, are ready to treat us in Dominion this evening. And we start with a sovereign citizen family that just can't stop getting arrested.
Most families have certain things they do together. Some go camping, fishing, play board games, or video games. This family we're looking at today is slightly different. Their hobby is getting arrested. They have all the sovereign citizen lingo memorized, and it works for them just as well as it works for all other Sov Cits. But like true warriors, they don't let failure deter them. One day, maybe their magic words will prevail. Let me set the scene for this first clip. Imagine it's your son's fourth birthday, and you're out for the day to celebrate. You get stopped by police, and since you're an idiot Sov Cit, you don't have license, or insurance, or registration. The cop decides to cut you a break and simply give you a ticket, but not arrest you or tow your car. What do you do next? Let's roll the stupid.
Let's have a conversation be recorded, okay?
Yes, it is being recorded.
Great. The reason I'm stopping you is I'm aware with your license is suspended.
Okay.
Do you have your driver's license? Proof of insurance on you?
I'm not in commerce, so I therefore don't need a driver's license.
You're not in what?
Commerce.
Okay. Not in brain cells.
Excellent start. Straight away they get into the rhetoric. Who knows? Maybe it'll work this time.
Well, you're on the public roadway within the state of Oregon. Okay, you need a driver's license.
Yeah. Can you show me the law?
The law for no valid operator's license? I believe it's 806012. I can check that out. It might be 806010, but I can check that for you.
Can you show me the law?
Driving while spinning is 811175. But I need to see your license registration.
Do you understand that here in Oregon and everywhere else, if you're not in commerce, you're not required to have a driver's license?
Wrong.
It's also under
ORS. The Department of Motor Vehicles only issues commercial drivers.
I don't have that on us. It's titling, optional, titling,
okay, I'm not
registration, and driver's license.
I'm asking if your driver's license registration proof insurance. Are you going to present that to me or not?
I can't do that.
You're not going to present that to me.
That would be fraud.
I can't do that.
That would be...
They only offer commercial driver's licenses, and I'm not in a commercial capacity.
You should actually look up the Motor Vehicle Act.
Clear, one more time. You're not willing to present me with a driver's license.
Right.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks for being stupid.
I'm being detained. On what grounds am I being detained?
Being a fucking moron.
On your grounds that I'm being detained? What grounds am I being detained? But on what grounds am I being detained?
Of you being an idiot. And the idiot punching
in. Does anyone else find it hilarious that these people have such a lack of self-awareness that they filmed their ATM pin and put it on YouTube?
I was just saying that. That's because they have a punching
sorry,
in their ATM pin. How do I feel about that? If they're
it
stupid enough to do it.
It is 607 on 9/5/2013, my son's birthday. We have Officer Pitchard pulling us over. We've been recording the whole incident so far with a video camera, but I'm just recording on our audio as well because he's writing my wife Laura a citation for failure to carry an operator's license. Knowing full well that this is a crime he's committing, we just informed him that she is not in commerce, therefore she does not need a driver's license, registration, or insurance.
Citation? Fucking need it.
But he's continuing to harass.
Now he's continuing to do his job.
This is a violation of Title 18, 241, and 242.
No, no, it's not.
Titles. We don't give a fuck about titles.
I think that's the first smart thing she said in her life.
They don't pertain to us. It's just a violation of our unalienable rights.
What the hell is an unalienable right?
Good luck figuring
exactly.
That one out.
Those titles and stuff, they don't pertain to us. It's it only pertains to if another public body wants to go after this public body.
But they're violating their code.
I want to be
That's
a public body.
And they're doing it against our rights, which is what is 241 and 242 of Title 18. Conspiracy to...
Look at you being an idiot.
It's conspiracy against the rights and defrauding your rights.
I don't think you know what that means.
Up to this point, these two have not really been making good decisions.
No.
But here's where they decide to double down on dumb and turn a bad situation into a terrible situation.
Ah, dumb.
I feel like we should just go.
Oh, no. Yeah, no. Don't do that.
If you want to, you can.
Yeah, don't do that.
You might chase us and draw a gun on us.
That would be the epitome of stupid.
I should tell him to hurry up, though, huh?
Oh, yeah, that's good. Let's go ahead and yell at the officer.
Do you mind if I told him?
To hurry up?
Mm-hmm.
Well, the problem that I have is kind of like the way that you talk is not... It just seems kind of really intense, which it kind of is, with on both parts, on me and you. But we're just so tired of it.
Tired of you being that stupid? Oh, okay.
Well, I just want to understand. You're coming for me. You can't take it against you.
Richard, we have two idiots up here.
8 minutes so far we've been sitting here. For him to write a citation.
Aww. You know, it would have been quicker if you actually gave him your ID.
I just want to roll down my window and be like, excuse me.
I can't even roll my window down now. Let me do it.
So your car's fucked up too.
Mr. Pritchard!
Mr. Pritchard, I'm an idiot!
Can we hurry this along, please?
And I'm a moron.
I have to go.
You know, to jail.
Did that sound rude?
Yes.
No, this is what's rude. Having him sit here for this long and pulling us over in the first place. I should take that and step out and be like, excuse me, but...
No, don't leave your vessel.
Oh, fuck, there's the vessel remark. Another mark on the Sov Cit bingo card.
He's walking up with his hand on his gun.
He is not walking with his hand on his gun.
Excuse me, we're waiting for citation for driving while suspended in violation, driving uninsured, failure to carry the vehicle registration. Record date is 9/23/2013 at 8:30 a.m. at 225 West All Street, Newport, Oregon, Lincoln County Courthouse. Okay? These are all violations. They're not mandatory appearances. You're approved by mail address right there. There's four officers back to the way to take care of it. Okay? Any questions about your citation?
No questions. Do you have a business card?
Jeremy, don't do that.
What's that?
Do you have a business card?
Sure I do. Would you like one?
Yeah.
You know,
they're
pretty
bonding.
Oh, fuck them.
I've had this discussion with you numerous times. I don't know what you mean by bond. I don't know any of that.
Well, you have to have bond or limited liability insurance.
Statute laws, okay. So there's that. I'm not going to tow your vehicle, but you're not okay to drive away from here, okay? If you drive away from here, you're going to be subject to more citations in the vehicle tow.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't say anything. Just...
Okay, so you got to get somebody with a license down here to drive. Okay? There's that for you. Are you going to take it?
Nope.
If. You dumped them in her window.
So he's telling us we cannot drive.
Correct.
We're not driving, we're traveling.
Oh, fuck
exactly.
You.
Exactly.
Why are we standing at the car?
Yes! Even the kid knows you're stupid. He's like, Mom, why are you dumb?
And he's gonna wait for us to go to travel, and he's probably gonna pull us over again. And of course, he's probably got backup somewhere.
So right here he tells us that he understands that he cannot drive that vehicle away, and he understands what will happen if he does. Let's watch him make a series of poor decisions.
Well, let me guess, he's going to drive it anyway?
You want me to drive?
No.
Why do I feel like he's gonna drive?
Should I just make a dash home and get in the Durango?
No.
Sure.
That sounds like a solid, foolproof plan. What could go wrong?
Everything.
Or just... if they try to tow our vehicle with our kids in the truck... in the rain with no sweaters.
Do you want to do it?
I'll do it.
You promise that you won't put the car in park or anything like that?
Like, what do you mean in park?
What did he say? Should I stop this?
No, keep that recording the whole time as long as it'll record.
What did he say?
Yeah,
we need somebody with a license?
Yeah, they come down here and drive it.
Oh God, here we go.
I should be the one that just goes.
Why? Oh, I'm so sorry.
Look, I don't have any brakes on or anything.
It just seems like it won't. Okay. Hey, it's like waiting right down there. I'm just gonna go home, okay?
Which way do you want to go?
Straight. He's right there. He's going to pull out anyways.
Uh-huh.
So at least if I get home, if they try to arrest me, then...
we can laugh at you for being stupid.
Just put it somewhere safe.
I don't think they're going to try.
Don't find anything.
Big hunting suspicion, it's not going to be a try. Supposed to stop you, idiot. But now you're just deciding to increase your speed. Real fucking smart. Red light. And that one.
When we get out, I'll keep the keys in. I'll lock the door. What do you want, this?
Oh, it's alive!
right, crap. Okay. Everyone put your hands back. Are you saying to me?
Yes,
you
yes. Yes.
The deprivation of my life. And do you also understand?
Turn around, put your hands by your back.
The no trespassing sign right there, 164265.
You don't understand.
Will you give her
no,
all that
he
stuff?
He does not understand anything.
You have a serious deprivation of rights problem, man. You're violating Title 18, 241 and 242.
Our son has a poop. Why are you doing this?
It was raining. My kids are in the car. It's my son's birthday. Hey, you will take some stuff out of my... You will take my stuff out and give it to my wife.
On my terms.
Hey, dude.
Yes.
Pitcher, our son had to poop.
Then go, blood a poop.
Old my son has to poop defense. Classic.
This is inhumane.
This is inhumane, man. What are you talking about? How do you think this is even, like, justified, man? It's justified, man. I got all day in that room.
Northwest
paid
by industrial.
My 4-year-old son has to take a crap. It is his birthday.
Then why are you still pitching instead of taking him to take his crap?
But why are you doing this? You're taking his father on his birthday.
The cop isn't the one responsible for this arrest. The driver said before he drove the car away that he understood he'd be arrested. He
correct.
Is the one responsible for him going to jail on his
also correct.
And if the boy has to go to the bathroom so bad, why isn't Fatty McGee taking him inside to go to the bathroom?
Because
why
Fatty McGee lies.
This picture? I'm gonna put this right here.
Okay.
And I'm gonna.
Oh, I'll let you put that on your car.
That's not your car. That's taxpayers' money.
You get paid by the taxpayers.
Which means not you.
And you understand you're supposed to be carrying a bomb. You're supposed to be bombing an insert.
I mean, my money's in here, too. Here's
my money, husband. It's in my
pocket.
Everything in my pocket needs... Yes,
Captain
Asshole. Everything in my pocket needs to go to her. You really? I don't want you guys to... My money was... No.
I'm going to count it right here.
She has a video camera. You don't need to count it. You can just hand it to her.
Right here.
And mine's right there. Are you serious, man?
$32 right there.
You know this is slander as well? Yeah. Public humiliation?
Why?
How the hell is this public humiliation?
You're unjustified, man.
14, 15, 16, 17.
My son's birthday,
dude.
When's your
stuff?
We have the right to travel.
$3.
Under commerce, you need a driver's license, registration, and insurance. We're traveling. Under our natural right.
I thought you guys were brave. I didn't tow your vehicle.
Are you
our
serious,
son
sir?
Has to poop.
Do you have kids now?
If the son had to poop, why aren't you taking him to poop?
This isn't all of the money, is it? Where's your money?
Everything in my pocket, dude, I said. Everything.
Oh my fucking god.
Don't break him into this.
Walker.
My son needs to... Alright.
If you say your son needs to take a shit one more time, I'm gonna slap you myself.
4 remember to ask for the bond and discharge it. Accept it for value.
You know, be stupid.
must have really enjoyed that, because they do it again and again.
Really? Yeah, really.
What is this about?
This is about I want you everywhere. The phone police department.
This is about you being stupid.
And who are you?
Chief Elwers, grand motion for your under arrest.
I have a warrant for your arrest at a Florence Municipal Court. All right, let's go.
Mosier.
All right, let's go.
Is there anybody else in the house that you're concerned about taking care of the kids?
I think it was you.
Would you like to choose?
I'm just gonna put. No, I'm gonna keep this.
Perhaps if they didn't spend so much time in jail, they could do something about that lawn. It looks like Eisenhower was president last time it was mowed. Let's watch more, Steve.
More like Ike?
Hi there.
Sergeant Rourke.
Yep. It's Officer Schauber.
Okay. Officer Schauber.
You two both have warrants for your arrest. No, ma'am. Hey. I'm going to go back in the residence. No. You have a warrant for your arrest, okay? And I'll show them to you, all right? These are teletype copies of the warrants for your arrest.
That's not a legal warrant?
Yeah, this is a legal warrant.
Just so you know, document. It doesn't have a signature by a judge on it.
This is
so that's not a legal document.
Okay. So, do you have somebody here to take care of your child? Because you both have warrants for your arrest.
This is the third arrest we've seen. How are these two allowed to have small children? It's clear they cannot even care for themselves.
You do?
Well, I want names, moms.
Yeah, do you have moms on you as well?
I'm trying to work with you guys to try to do that. That's what I'm trying to tell you, okay? I don't want to leave your child or anything like that. I want to make sure you have somebody to take care of your kid, okay? So I'm just trying to work with you to make sure there's somebody here to take care of your child.
And we need to make sure that you have bonds.
And that you have the jurisdiction.
Okay, I do have the jurisdiction. But you guys have warrants for your arrest.
Okay, but if you don't have a bond, then you have no acting jurisdiction on, especially on my property, which gets posted.
Well, you need to step out here, sir. Okay.
Okay.
All right. And you need to step out here, ma'am.
I need to make sure that you have bonds or you have to
You need to step out here, ma'am.
And you also
I'm not
going to
go. You're going to be under arrest. You are under arrest, okay?
You are under
arrest and you're under arrest. So step out there with that officer, please.
We don't consent.
I understand you don't consent, but you are under arrest. We have two warrants for your arrest.
One
out of Newburgh and one out of the city of Philomath.
You have to provide bonds.
This is my mother's house. Of course. Okay. So this I'm placing right here.
Okay.
And you do have no jurisdiction. You don't have
I understand how you feel.
I need you to step down there.
No, you're not going to go in the house.
No,
I'm not going in the house, but I have every right to talk to my mother.
I understand, ma'am. I understand, but you're not going to go back in the house.
I am not going back in the house.
Okay.
But I need you to
step down.
No,
I'm not going
to
step down.
You haven't provided any legitimacy. No bond, no office.
Ma'am, I'm trying.
We do not consent. Do you have a bond? Do you have a bond? Do you have insurance?
Ma'am, if you want to talk.
Let me talk to my mother.
Brittany, come up here, please.
Hey.
Let me talk to my mother.
Okay, I said you could talk to your mother, but you kept telling me to step down. Grab this arm, please.
Ma'am, stop. Please set the camera down, please.
There, you can put her on us and everything, okay?
Yeah, there's a knife right here. Take care of this.
Let go. No bond, no office.
No bond, no office.
I do not consent to this.
I know you don't.
You do not have a problem.
Get off. There's no warrant, no arrest. Get off of me.
Let go of her.
Get off.
No, Fawn, no office. Why are you doing this?
Stop.
Get off of me.
Just let her go.
We're not going to let her go. She has a warrant for her arrest.
Show me the warrant.
Yes.
Show me the warrant.
I'm going to put you on the ground if you do not stop.
If you do that, you have serious...
I am not trying to cause... She's causing all these problems.
Hey, you're here unlawfully, detaining my wife.
I'm manhandling her.
Her name is Judy.
I want to see a signed warrant.
Now.
Just one affidavit.
Hey, Jeff, can you come witness this? You don't have a signed warrant. Witness warrant affidavit in support. I assigned by a judge. Apparently, she's disabled.
She can walk.
She can walk.
She's not like,
Geneva!
You guys are committing fraud, extortion, this is kidnapping, treason, ransom.
Now that I think about it, judging by the state of their house, a jail cell is probably more comfortable. Whatever the reason, these two love getting arrested, and we love watching it. Let's look at another one.
You were asked to, asked by the judge to have you detained here at this point for recording in the court of the documentation, so.
Is this not a public establishment? Is it not a public building?
Under
Oregon revised statutes, I have the right to record any public official on any public land.
But inside a courtroom is a different story.
Well, it doesn't say that. It doesn't say that.
Well, there's got to be a statute for that, but if the judge is asking us to detain, no, I'm not taking that in. If I'm being asked by a judge to detain you or arrest you for some reason, I have to go by his word on it. Okay.
So what law am I violating?
There was a recording in the courtroom. I don't know what the law is exactly. I don't know what the actual ORS is. I can't tell you. The judge is saying he wanted you arrested for recording in the courtroom because you were not allowed to do that. It is unlawful to record in the courtroom.
They never told me that, though. None of them told me. I've recorded in every single court hearing that I've ever been
to. So are you going to go get the warrant?
There's no warrant. It didn't just come out as a warrant. He just said he wanted to be arrested.
So, in order to be arrested, you need a warrant.
What law is it? Are you going to get that first?
Are you trying to say that you're arresting him for what?
I don't have to answer to you. You can go sit in the car. You're free to go. Okay? This is only between Chris and...
We were recording per Ed's request for his hearing as a witness.
Apparently that's against the law.
No, it's against the... No, that's not against the law. There's a difference...
I'm not going to argue with you about the law. You're free to go. Ed, you need to leave the property. You're free to go. This is not between you, me, or anything else. Judge Branford wanted him arrested.
Branford.
He wanted
him. He wanted him arrested. That
wasn't
Judge Branford, right?
Correct.
That wasn't Judge Branford.
That was not Judge Branford.
He's not an appointed judge.
He's a retired appointed judge filling in for Sanders.
Yeah, that wasn't Judge Branford.
I just was asking.
He's trying to arrest me for recording.
Hold on, he just might be detaining you. I don't know what that means, though.
That's who I am. Yeah,
but you're just passing out.
Well, I'm passing out lawful information. No, we've already got a receipt.
Stay tuned to my channel. I'll be making a video soon about that homeless looking guy in this video. He likes getting arrested, too.
Oh.
I'm being detained for recording.
You've already had
a cop put that back in my vehicle, or so help me, you will be arrested for trespass. You are free to go, get off the property. Period.
Well, we're
like, yeah, you can go.
You're good. You're good. You guys can go. Go ahead.
Thank you.
You guys can go. I'll move my vehicle and you can back out. You're free to go. You're being detained.
Wait, for what?
You're really detained?
For what?
Yes, we are.
For what?
Just for recording.
Wait, let me go.
Back up. Please do not interfere with the investigator. If you interfere with this in any way, you'll go to jail. Period. Please get in your car. You guys are free to go.
Mr. Jones, what crime is he being accused of committing? I've already discussed that. But what's the order? Where's the warrant?
Don't need a warrant.
Thank you, by law and by administrative rule.
I'll move my hand for the business.
what to do.
Not be dumb.
Tell me what to do. I just need to. He's my husband. I need to know what to do.
Like, what do we
do? Not be dumb.
What's gonna happen right now? Am I gonna go to jail and actually be in jail?
And after I go to jail, the statements will be
made.
I just.
You need to leave, or you'll be trespassed from the parking lot. Please, please get in your vehicle. Okay. Thank you.
You're gonna get all my money and stuff out of my pocket.
Yeah. Do
you
like your personal property?
You can go sit in the car. We'll get his property.
As well for his filings.
No.
Nope. No ID. Just money in my pocket.
Which is where?
Just my back pocket.
You gonna grab the money for
him? Both back pockets. That's money.
So, is this like a book and release type thing?
Don't know.
And then cigarettes in my pocket.
You have a cigarette?
I think they're in my coat pocket.
Hey, can I get your name real quick?
Yeah. I'm Laura.
Laura?
Sure, that's not anything.
I'm not sure.
A family of Weaver.
Huh?
Family of Weaver. So, Laura?
You're pretty young.
Why are you touching me? He's asking me questions.
I understand that. You're free to go. I'll give him your information.
What is going on? They're taking my husband, Ed.
No.
Ed, I'm an idiot, Ed!
We're leaving!
Well, there you have it. These people have tons of videos on their channel, and I haven't had time to look at all of them, so I'll probably be making a part two to this if I find more videos of them getting arrested. If you enjoyed this and want to see more stupid, please like and subscribe.
Thank you, sir. We like idiots being, well, you know, idiots. Because, well, they're idiots. Alrighty. And actually, with that, I'm going to cut it here, because we're going to do a full hour episode, of course, in the overnight for Hurt Bell. No reason to keep you guys here when there really isn't much more to do on the world map at the present time. Until then, please make sure you do like, share, and subscribe. Help us get to that goal of 50,000 views, 1,000 subscribers. So Boxy sends us those nice red packages, and of course, Google puts us on the algorithms of Coinbase, Ibotta, and Gain.gg. Get your $10 free for signing up for those services. And help yourself and the show out at the same time. Until next time, like, share, and subscribe. Be kind to one another. And, of course, release the Krakens. As we march along this evening and every evening. Here from day one. Next episode, we'll have Art Bell in the overnight. Until then, have a great evening.